Yeah, just hit it once. And you hear a beep up.
Yeah.
Cool. That's the only thing that the only thing is it only has one LED in the back, and that's it. That's the only thing that kind of sucks.
That's fine. I can see yours running. You're just counting down.
Yeah.
That's why I should have mounted over here so I can see the LED thing.
Oh, I did it that way because you always have the, you know what I mean? You can start and stop because you always have the hand on the throttle.
Oh, yeah. No, that's why I did it.
Yeah.
How much you pay for it?
These are I got them on eBay for $150.
Oh shit, that's
pretty
good.
But what do you call it? They're about $300 new. But these were new, leftover, but they don't sell them anymore.
You mean they look pretty gay?
Pass each other on the road, I guess. I took the baffle out.
I know, it sounds good. I like it better like that. You might want to change the fix for
it. Yeah, I find that. Remember Scott? The what?
It's obvious, dude. If you hit triple digits on a couple of those straights.
I just wanted to make sure I was filming you, so I was right on you. The what?
Balls.
Your balls? Cause you're right on up on it, dude.
See
your balls, let's see your balls.
Hey, Biscuit.
Your balls.
You look good.
Huh? Do I?
You look good.
Scott! We're over here, dude!
Yeah, that's why I wanted you to go ahead of me so I can record you. Then you stick your ass up in the air. Like,
yeah. Did it? Hey, did he miss us?
No. He'll turn around. He saw us. One hour and 32 minutes?
No, we could have been recording that long. No, that's how much you got left.
Oh. Yeah, I think I got some good vid.
Yeah, cool.
You guys rolling.